decided to study in Tohoku University because I think I can get better access to education in the economics and management. Also, the chance to collaborate with students from diverse backgrounds, which will help my future career a lot. The staff here are very supportive to me in every aspect of my life in university, such as like daily support in housing or job hunting, or even in the study like course guidance or scholarship information.
My research mainly focused on the area of social entrepreneurship, specifically the management of community currency organizations in Japan. Mainly I want to contribute to the more effective management of social entrepreneurship ventures. I can't contribute as a social entrepreneur myself, but I'd really like to contribute to helping social entrepreneurs better manage their enterprises.
I chose Tohoku because of its reputation and the access to world-class professors. It provides a great mix of the Japanese culture and also the international students that allow soft assimilation into the culture and also experience the Japanese culture while studying and also being able to explore.